Well, that's me today. That achievement right there is the achievement to level 20 unlock. So basically what you have to do to actually get this to work. So once you become level 20, it won't actually unlock. So what you have to do is you have to go to menu, go all the way over to settings, and once you're here, just click log out and do switch profile. Yes. Basically go back to this title screen. And it takes forever to load. But in general, you just log back in as the profile you want. And then once you are logged in, essentially all you gotta do is just log in as your character. That's all it is. That's the way you can get the achievement. As you can see from the beginning of the video, I was trying to capture it because I wanted to make sure it worked. But you saw at the bottom of the screen that I had an achievement, and that was the achievement. You can look right here. Destiny 2 unlocked. Long and Winding Road just unlocked it right now. It's the most recent achievement right there. So, yep, you'll just go to this, let this load for a second. And I'll even show you the steps. It's not too difficult. But yeah, if this works for you, which I know it will, if it worked for me, please drop a like. I really do appreciate it. Subscribe if you want. I do a bunch of gaming clips for you guys and tips and tutorials. So my channel's really about do a lot of Fortnite stuff too. So if you're into that, feel free to check my channel out. But yes, good old loading screens. Typically, the music gets you pumped up, so the loading screens don't seem too long. But yep, just choose your character that you're level 20 on. This is my hunter. We'll load in, and you'll load into the orbit. And it will be ready to go. It's just that simple, guys. It's just like one of those errors that it can't like completely register it until you've already logged out and logged back in. So yep, the achievement will pop up right down here. Beginning of the video, you saw that achievement. I didn't get my capture card up right running fast enough to get what the achievement said. But yeah, from the middle of the video, you can see that it did unlock. Anyways, thanks for watching.